Activists were led down a long private road by police, the same road used to break into Excelsior Farm early Sunday morning. One person was arrested, the rest identified and under investigation for breaking and entering and mischief.
This industry tries so hard. They work so hard to protect the truth, to hide the truth from the public. And we're showing them why they work so hard to hide that truth. This truth is brutal, and everyone, every one of us just walked out of there. Changed permanently.
The protest is in response to a video released by PETA earlier this week, allegedly showing the conditions inside. Visuals of what appear to be some pigs in distress, on the ground, the bodies of other dead pigs. The BCSPCA has confirmed they are investigating. On the property, another crowd gathered, friends and families of Excelsior, standing in solidarity. The farm is owned by three brothers who say it's been a difficult week.
We are good people just trying to make a good product and and raise animals to the,
to the best of our ability, and we do that every day and we strive that every day.
Media was invited for a tour of the farm.
That's right, people.
Follow us.
Inside, pigs are kept in different areas, some open spaces, some caged. Binnendyke says for protection.
The littler ones we keep behind, we stick them in these little boxes.
These are the farrowing crates, mothers held down to keep from injuring newborns. They spend 28 days in here, unable to roam.
This is how the farrowing crates are done in a modern day facility.
In this room, activists line the walls, stationed here for hours. The farm's veterinarian, who visits once every few months, was on site, and he admits the video was troubling.
The video that came out showed some practices that we'd hope, in hindsight, that there would have been some things that could have been done differently.
He says he has discussed his concerns with the farmers, but overall, Excelsior is up to standards, a claim echoed by two independent veterinarians brought in by Abbotsford police. For those protesting, the risk of legal action is worth it.
We want to lift the veil of secrecy, and if they're so proud of the product that they're producing, why so much secrecy around it?
Joel Ballard, CBC News, Abbotsford.